right there looks a little challenging. What's up, guys? Shadowfury here, and today I'm bringing you Eat All the Things, which is an indie game that you can find on Steam right now for less than $5. It's currently early access, so it's not completely finished yet, but definitely recommend checking it out. The trailer looked interesting, so I'm going to be playing it with a Let's Play, and then I'm going to be dropping a review shortly after it. So let's go ahead and get into it. Music's kind of catchy. Hello. Yeah, it's the early access build. Like I said, guys, early access. Kickstarter funded game. Oh, Kickstarter. Nice. Please understand that there will be many puzzles. Perhaps many parts of the game that will be very fun. Well, that's unfortunate, but we're gonna try and make it as fun as possible. That's where you come in. We hope you'll support us through this early access by reporting bugs and submitting any feature requests. Huh. We plan to be reactive to all feedback and dedicated to making Eat All Things the best version of itself. Thank you so much for playing our game. We hope you have fun. Now, I'm already digging the amount of appreciation that they're showing the early access players. That's awesome. Anytime that you can show appreciation to the players that are playing your game, you definitely should. So, the beginning. Right? Oh, alright. By the way, I am playing this on an Xbox controller, so it is controller accessible, which is awesome. I just got done playing Siege, so it was just what I had plugged in. I should have just started with the mouse, but we'll continue with the Xbox controller. Alrighty. Hey, you. Well, hello there. You hungry for snacks? I'm extremely hungry, actually. Maybe we can help each other out. I've created a new security system and I'm looking to stir up some demand. Oh yeah? I'm going to start a rumor that someone's out to eat all the things that should help me sell a few base systems. And then you can go eat all the food anyway. Buy upgrades for security. Jump into that teleporter. So what's the teleporter? Is it the guy's face? Oh. Alright, so this is kind of looking like your platformer game. Obviously. Alright, I just went in somewhere, so... Oh, that must have been the teleporter. Alright. Alrighty. Alright. Wall jump. Well, I mean, honestly, with as much experience as I have in games, I kind of figured this would be a wall jumping situation here. Get the key, the donut key. Donuts sound amazing right now. Oh my gosh. All right. Clearly, my experience is not good enough. All right, I can get that second jump. Come on. All right, I'm gonna get this. I got this. Got it. Did I eat the key? I didn't see it. Maybe I just grabbed the key. I mean, this is Eat All Things. I'm pretty sure I ate the key. They could use some sort of music in the background here on this level. It is early access, so like it's hard to do a review on an early access game, because obviously there's still room to improve. But I mean, so far the mechanics seem pretty good. Ooh, this is tricky. I probably should have read. Come on, get in there! You can do it! Oh, look at that. A little bit of crouch action. They definitely could use some music on this. Whether it's like some basic tutorial music or something, they definitely could use music here. That like eerie cave sounds going on in the background, I'm not a fan. Oh god. What happens if I swim? Oh, look at those dangly little feet! Look at those dangly little feet! Oh, mama, I just got bigger. Going on a ship. Wow, I ruined that. We're not even gonna finish it because I already ruined it. And when you start something and you don't do it right, you don't finish it. Oh, the vibrations right now. It's my mouse is vibrating. Okay. That's because mice don't vibrate. I mean, come on now. Alright, what is this? Stats. Pops. Alerts. Caught. Baddies popped. Oh, they call them baddies. Nice. Favorites.
I wouldn't try walking.
over the biscuit bridge while you're at maximum weight. Good call. I'd probably break the biscuit. Oh my gosh, those are watermelon spikes.
Thank you.
favorite thing right here. What is this? Is this like a secret? Is this a secret? What is this? The Watcher. I guess we'll go to the Watcher first. Because I think that spot up there might be like the last level. I mean, that would make sense to be higher up or away from the other levels. Watcher with the crazy cave sound. I don't get it. I mean, they could have some, like, if this is supposed to be like a darker area, they could have like a darker music. It's just a cave sound. Hey, you, check out my security system, the Watcher. Walk into the spotlight to see what happens. I don't want to see what happens. Oh! Dance party! Dance party! What do I do? What do I do? Oh my gosh, is this a boss? Well, now we know. Now we know. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, that one's spanning the room. No, 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 no! Good, we made it, we lived. Now we're invisible. Alright, so that hidden cupcake that we ate in the second level makes you invisible to these new sentries. So they're introducing this new mechanic to the game where I'm going to have to avoid the sentries. It makes sense. I dig it. I obviously missed some type of treat. And I missed a cupcake. So I'm going to have to go back. Because, like I said, what am I? I already said it. I'm a completionist. Gotta go back. Save it for another video. I don't wanna drag you through my OCD completionist ways. Oh gosh, okay. We're gonna go up. Because I think that other area leads to a different portal. Oh jeez. Hanging by a thread here. To take on some bad food. No, I'm not. If it's bad, I'm not gonna eat it. Ever wonder what happens to that food you leave in the fridge? Yeah, it spoils. Just like my fridge. Right now. Just the food which is a day or two over the expiry date. I wouldn't risk it. Oh, I'm risking it. I'm a pineapple and I think it's in my health. What the hell? Come on. So I gotta time that. Alright. That's not bad. We can do that. Oh, what the? Alright. Oh, what up? The milk's mad at me. Leave me alone, Mr. Milky. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go, Milk? Come at me. Come at me, bro. No! No! Alright. So, as far as I know, so far, there's no fight mechanic in this game. Which is alright. Unless it's this roll, and I'm gonna get it. Ground pounding on him might have been a better route. Happy? He's not performing. Gosh. He wasn't ready for that ground pound. We'll get real chunky here. I know those cupcakes are gonna make me real chunky.
What?
it's colorful. Controls aren't hard. It's just, it's the player. It's not, oh my gosh. Okay, I got a trick for this one. Oh yeah, see that? You see that? Everything a little bit. change of music's nice. That zone was perfect. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you. so painful! No! Gosh! If I hear one more ding! Hardship, know that it gets better. No! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! This music's mocking me. Probably the worst part about this map. Other than that, I like this map. You trying to duke it out, bro? Thank you. soul. On soul. I see that, but I'm not sure how to get to it yet. Guys, I cut it right there. This is Eat All the Things. Again, this is a $5 game you can get off of Steam. I do highly recommend getting it. It's not that bad. It is early access, so there's a lot of improvements coming. It's not a finished game yet. So, like, they're going to be bringing more updates. It's going to become better over time. I honestly would probably give it about a 7.5, 8 out of 10. It's not bad. It's got a lot of adventure, a lot of color. The design's good. There's a little bit of a nod to Sonic the Hedgehog in it. I mean, it's a well thought out game, and I recommend checking it out and giving it a try. This is Shadowfury, and thanks for joining me on this Let's Play, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.